Well, I finally got into Canadian territory, got onto Vancouver Island, crossed into a town called Victoria. Had quite a problem with the customs, they turned the Land Rover inside out. Managed to get my shotgun in, which I'm quite happy about.